Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you very much, President. France aligns itself with the statement made by the European Union. We remain particularly concerned at the ongoing gross human rights violations in several countries, particularly Syria, Burundi, South Sudan, Burma, but also North Korea, Eritrea, and Venezuela. On Syria, we're particularly concerned at the risks of an offense against Idlib, where the outcomes will add to the atrocities in Mr. Pinheiro's report. In Yemen, the entrenched conflict and the ongoing dreadful humanitarian situation should lead us to speed up the political process. We urge everyone to fully cooperate with the special envoy and to strictly respect the international humanitarian law. On Burma, though perpetrators of crimes against the Rohingya should be brought to justice, we must collect and preserve evidence. This is a requirement. We wait for the actions of the ICC pursuant to its competencies. Human rights defenders are often reduced to silence in many countries, Russia, Bahrain, Saudi Arabia, Philippines, Turkey, Nicaragua, where repressions following peaceful demonstrations have caused hundreds of victims since April. Also in Iran, where many civil society stakeholders are threatened with death after unfair trials. In China, we urge the authorities to put an end to detentions in Xinjiang camps. And in Egypt, respect of human rights, fundamental freedoms is reliant on civil society.